you have to stay focused as a leader, and you have to promote, you know, sort of positivity through all of this. And so you got to make sure that you're taking care of yourself in that process. You know, take your time out in the day, take your 10 minutes after work, decompress, do whatever you need to do, but, you know, go for a walk. But like, you have to reset as well so that you can be strong for your team.